My name's Victoria and I'm from Cyprus and I'm 18 years old. If I had to introduce my very young life book to the market, it would be designed in such a way that it would be a great help for anyone who needs it. It will be made out of compression clothing material, which is reflective to keep heat away from the skin during the daytime when temperatures are high and keep warm during the night when temperatures drop. It will have different slots but not deep enough to sink when they open, which will have a variety of necessities to attract attention and as well as cold. For example, mirror to reflect sunlight, selection of self-igniting flares, and colored ink that runs and floats in the sea around you. You will also have an additional stock containing glucose feeds to maximize energy levels, as well as fresh water. Furthermore, there will be solar and waterproof panels which will provide energy to light up little spotlights to provide sunlight. In addition, a little survival booklet will be attached with tips and advice on how to react and protect yourself against any wildlife attack. The booklet will be laminated and with pictures and big font size. And lastly, a small first aid kit with all the necessities.